Alright guys, welcome to the video. Alright, so trapping season came around a couple days ago. Like actual trapping season where you can keep stuff. I don't have a license, so I don't think I'm going to keep anything. I think you still have a lot of trap stuff, but I'd look up for your state. But today, I'm going to be cleaning my traps up real quick. Because I think the reason I haven't been catching stuff is because of the smell of other animals being in the bins of my trap. So yeah, I'm going to clean these things up. And then I'm going to bait them and set them in spots that I can think will provide. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm done cleaning this one off right here. Alright guys, clean this trap off. At least that we got the scent out, I'm pretty sure. But we're going out the opposite way of our little camp that me and Link make, which is now torn up because of a big storm we had. Gosh dang, dude. This storm just sharp. Got right through my pit. Got stuck in my hands. I'm going to take a trap around to the backside of this old dog shed. Ow. We're good. I'm going to set it right here. Right. Traps here. We're going to put you guys on the tripod real quick. Alright. Y'all are on. We're going to set y'all on the top of this doghouse real quick. Alright. What we got right here is we got some pepperoni and we're gonna toss a couple down by this hole that we found. Some all around right here, and then we're gonna set some in the trap. There's a lot of pepperoni on this, but hopefully we can have many different types of trapping. We're gonna very slightly set this one because this one's known for staying on through the trap being used. We're gonna go ahead and grab some dead grass. It's really cold out here, by the way. It's like 30 degrees out here. I'm just in like a sweater, so we're just gonna that. We're not going to go deeply into detail with this, but yeah, so this is how it's looking right now. We got a little hole right here, and that's why I'm out here. I think it could possibly be rats, but like, it's a super old doghouse. I wasn't even alive when this was used. It's kind of disgusting in there, but stuff's been living in there, so. And like, there's all these little paths out here. So this is going to be a good trapping ground we're going to be using a lot on this channel. So make sure to leave a like below if you guys enjoyed this video. This video is kind of just going to be the setting, getting back into the trapping series. But it's going to happen a lot. It's really cold for fishing, and it's all nearly impossible. I went fishing for 2 hours yesterday. Out of the pond, didn't catch anything. I had 5 rods in the water, well, 5 line. I used pepperoni, salami. I found the drop off where I thought the catfish would be sitting. I moved everywhere I could to try to get the bite. Nothing was happening, so I decided I'm gonna give up the fishing for the winter, and I'm just gonna go right on to hunting and trapping. So in the comment below, make sure to say what you would prefer to see on the channel the most. I've mostly would like to fish on this channel, but in the winters it's kind of hard for that, so we're gonna do a lot of trapping and hunting. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to check out my next video, which will most likely be checking the trap, and hopefully I plan on getting 2 more traps soon. Hopefully I can get 2 more traps. I also plan on getting some more fishing rods and doing like reviews on them and looking at the reviews and showing you guys. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.